Hi everyone, and welcome back to another reaction video. So today we're going to be continuing with the Rarities album. This is A Lullaby of Birdland by Mariah Carey, of course. I've recently, obviously, as you can see here in the background, we have the memoir that I started. I've not even got that far into it because I've been working and stuff. But I saw earlier on in the book that she mentioned about the song that she sang when she was younger. And I think it was Lullaby of Birdland, if I'm correct. Was it this one? But yes, it's from 2014, so I'm guessing it's from the Mia and Mariah tour, The Elusive Chanteuse, darling. I've seen like this video of, I don't know if it's going to be like one that we've already heard or one that we've not heard yet, but I've seen like live performances. I've not actually watched them, but I've seen them pop up of this song from the Mia and Mariah tour. But never really looked at it. So yeah, let's get into it. I know it's a jazz song, and that's about it. Here we go. Cause it's a chanteuse, darling. I'm a chanteuse. I'm on the stage. I feel it. I'm on the piano. People are doing this. When I was little, I would be in lingerie on the piano at like 13. Appropriate? Not really. But it's me. I can't help it. That's what I always hear. When you sigh, never in my world could there be ways to reveal in a phrase how I feel. Have you ever heard eternal dust? Will I'm cruel when they love? That's the kind of magic you simply make with our lips when we kiss. You know what, I'm not, like, if I'm honest, I'm not the biggest jazz fan. I don't listen to any jazz music or anything like that. And I'm not saying that I'm, like, obsessed with this or I'm like, wow, this is incredible. But the way she sings the lullaby of Birdland, it's kind of making me think, you know what, I might, because of Mariah, I might kind of listen to a little bit of jazz. It has a very, like, nice vibe to it, I don't know, but I like it. Is that what you call like scatting or something? I don't know. I'm not big on jazz, so I don't really know the technical term for it. I don't know. I really think the melody of this is really beautiful, though, I must admit that. And I like that she's having fun. It seems like she's not being that serious here, and she's just having fun with it. And like, you know, let's do a little jazz number and just be around the piano. Cause like I know that's what she's going to be doing right now. She could be even laying on top of it. It wouldn't surprise me. It's Mariah Carey, come on. I really like this. Thank you.
kinds of tangents.
Listen, the tangents are necessary. I really enjoyed that. Like I said, I'm not a fan of jazz, but I enjoyed that a lot more than I really thought I would, to be honest. I'm definitely going to be listening to this one again when on the last few days too and have a little moment with it. I feel like with this song, I might have a glass of champagne, even though I promise I would have been drinking lately, but you know, it's Mariah. It's exceptional, okay? But yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this reaction video. Don't forget to leave comments down below on what you'd like to see me react to next. Leave a huge thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.